Things happen in fractions of a second. We lose by thousands of a second. In drag racing, everything happens from point A to point B. The misconception is that since it's drag racing, all you gotta do is really just pull up to the light. When the light turns green, you just give it gas and go. There's so much mental preparation that goes into drag racing before you get on the bike and even on the bike, because things happen so fast. I challenged myself to see if I could hold the throttle wide open for more than 7 seconds. And guess what? I could. 217 miles an hour.